Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. Today is Mini Monday and I will be preparing my spread and my mini happy sassy plans planner for the week of September 16th through the 22nd. Before we get started, if you haven't already, hit that red subscribe button, the notification bell, and give me a thumbs up. So for this week's spread, I decided to go with one book. And it is the Choose Happy Mini, because the colors on the spread is green, so I'm going to stick with the green. And then there's a little purple, I mean not purple, pink in the circles up there, so I'm going with a pink and green spread. I've pulled some stickers out of the book already, and so let's just go ahead and get started. So right off top, I know I want to white out this little ribbon here. Because I'm going to put some of these florals down. That should be good. I hope everyone has had a happy Monday. A fresh new day to the week. Let's see. Let's put this right there. And let's see. Along the bottom. Let me think about that there. I have this green hello. If I don't tear it. I'm trying to get it off the wax paper. This later in the week seems to be the busiest, so I'll put it over here. Makes it look a little neater. Okay. So we got our hello there. We got a coffee cup for Monday. And I got white out on my finger. We got one for Saturday. Now is the new later. Put that up here. Ooh. It doesn't go all the way across, so let's see if we can center it. I think this fits more for the mini horizontal than the vertical. Okay, there we go. And I have these to-do list, and then I have a to-do banner. So let's see here. We'll put this one here on Tuesday. This green one here Wednesday. And this pink one. On Friday, I'll put that down here. And this green one on Saturday. Now, I'm like, what do I want to do with this box? Actually goes this way. Let's see. Oops. There. I might have to move my coffee cup. Here. Pop that down there. One here overlapping those florals. Put this one here. Yeah, let's see. Put this may not use that one. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna put this. I'm gonna have to move my coffee cup again. Poor little coffee cup. To get another one because I tore it, so we will grab another one. It's no biggie. Florals there and trim them. There like that, and let's see, like that. Let's see, I'm going to white out this note. There, and I like this little Choose Happy book. The florals are cute, the colors are cute, and it's one of those books, as you can see, you can do one spread with. Let's see, put that down here, white out this black line. these little bit of clear sticker edges. Okay, so now I'm like, I almost want to wipe these out. But let me look in the book here and see. Improvise with anything. We don't have any gold foil on anything. Okay. We could use this or not. Cover it up. And I should have another one in my other book. This is the joy of having two of the same sticker books. There we go. Is that the same? Let's check it out. No, that's not the same. So let's see. I think I got this one. It was on clearance or something. Get creative. That's what it's all about. Okay, so let's see if that'll. Oh, these are little green and pink to-do lists. I should put the green over that one, but we'll see. I can see it, so. All right, and I'm gonna, do I need to put some bullet points down? Maybe in a couple spots, so let's see. Here's a pink. I'll use this. Sunday, and then I think I want to use this green one. For Monday. Now let's see if we can find a quote or something. I may just, I'm going to leave that like it is. Let's see if we can find something to put down the side here. Some big quotes to be many, I think. Even that hello, it took up that whole little, look at that big old quote sticker. These are big to be many. Let's see. That's like that. T teal color, but so I was told, I watched a planner video the other day, and they said it's easier to cut it on the paper or on wax paper than peeling it off and cutting it. So keep that in my laugh big. I'm gonna put that down here. Some of that teal on there. I was trying to keep it pink and green, but that's cute. And then I still didn't find nothing to. Oh, you know what? I can use these little binder clips as bullets. They're awfully big, though. They're awfully big. That would have been cute. We're going to pass on that. Maybe I just won't put anything in the sidebar there. Little squares. Be brave enough to dream. I don't want to put it by itself though. Yeah, I think that's good the way it is. It's just my mini. Okay, let's put her on the rings or disc. I think she's cute. I'm sure I may add something here or there. Now that I'm thinking about it, I'm looking at my little stickers here. I'm gonna add my little JD in Brooklyn sticker to Friday night. TV night. And then, let's see. Friday is payday as well. So I'll throw one of these little up there. All right, now that's it for now. I'm sure as the week goes, I'll be adding more, but. That's it. That is my mini sassy plans spread for the week of September 16th through the 22nd. Don't forget, give me a thumbs up. Hit that notification bell and hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. And also don't forget, you're always welcome to comment down below. So that is it, guys. Until next time.